Yes, there were a lot of challenges, but thank goodness everyone was able to get back home safely. Now, what did you think about the haunted house?